As of July 1, 2018, the City of Portland requires dust control measures to be used during demolitions. These measures should be taken for all demolitions of structures with 1 to 4 dwelling units built before 1978 and the accessory structures on those sites. This video shows an established best industry practice for the wet-wet-wet method of dust suppression during demolition. This practice involves pre-wetting the structure being mechanically demolished, wetting during demolition, and wetting during material loading. Other best management practices are required, so please reference Portland's City Code and Administrative Rules for specific requirements. First, water is applied to building surfaces prior to demolition activities, as well as continuously during the knockdown phase to prevent dust generation. During the knockdown phase, water is applied directly to the materials being crushed to prevent dust generation. The water should be dispersed from a point close to the position of dust generation in order to be most effective in both dust suppression and minimizing the volume of water used, thereby limiting runoff containing lead particles. Finally, water is applied to debris during handling, crushing, and loading. Ideally, this practice results in zero visible dust emissions. However, if visible dust is generated, adjust the wetting techniques to control emissions by increasing the amount of water or increasing the area over which the water is applied. The goal is to use the least amount of water possible while still controlling dust emissions. To learn more about dust and site control measures, read Demolitions Administrative Rule 3.9 and Portland City Code 24.55.205.